Please remain standing and remove your caps as we honor our country with our colors and national anthem. Presenting the colors this evening is the Honor Guard from the Navy JROR2TC unit at G. Holmes Braddock Senior High School in Miami. Here to perform the Star Spangled Banner for us this evening is the Carrollton Choir.
Marlins are going to play a baseball game against the Mets tonight, and I was especially struck by the poignancy of the national anthem. I saw you here every day. But for a young man who risked everything to be a part of this country, it rang especially true to me.
You know, it's just so wild is that the ocean was his path to us, and that's what he used to get that great talent the effervescent personality, the guy that could have been a transcendent kind of player in the sense that all of the old school stuff of what you are could have changed with him, who just played like he was 12 years old still.
Well, it was just a beautiful ceremony. I'm just struck by the magnitude of the emotion out there from the players, particularly the Marlin players. You saw their expressions on their face and their eyes. It's tough. It's a tough day.